Yo, what's up, and welcome back to a Mordor journey. It's time to fight the boss with our new weapon. Oh, it's this thing from the forest. Bro, why is my... From the cave. What the hell? I think we can do this for now. Maybe not. Bro, what is happening? Perish. Is this a witch? Or... Hey, stop. Bro, what? We gotta one-shot it. Okay, this weapon's kinda weird. Need to go melee range with it. Nice. Is a timeout? Bro. Let's collect some HP. Come on. What the hell is happening? Bro, come here. I think it's the last hit. Go here. We need this one. Welcome, me worms. Alright, well... It's kinda a weird boss, but... Okay, we made it. Let's get out of here. Mare Bog. What is this? What the hell is that? Is it the bridge? Is this the biggest location? You found the pants lost by the village idiots. Need the dream key. Okay, let's save here. Dream key. Wait, we don't have the snake anymore. Let's use this one. Secret. Okay, where do we go? We can't swim, so what? There's a wall here. For what? Wait, what is that? There's something up there. Is this an axe? Can we even oh, it's our friend. Wait, what is that? Hello. There's a key just ahead to open the cabin. Does it seem a bit too easy? It is. The cabin is actually a trap made for feeding something from another realm. This entity comes through a dimensional validator with the witches opened. Take this stone. It has a magical rune. Staves engraved for protection. Use it to stop her when near you. Okay. What is this? Oh, it's a key. Let's not fall into the water. Alright, let's save here then. Hello? Bro, there's no handle. Need to take a nap. Water? We're busted. Yo, what up? Just take a nap. Just a little nap. It's too tired. Bro, I can go. I can take the nap. Left mouse wasn't protected. Perish. Oh. Oh no. What? Bro. I'm here. Use the runestone to cast Marway. Perish. Is going. Just like a nightmare. Perish. Okay, making progress. Where are we going though? Bro, what? Okay, stop. Okay, somewhere here. I think we fell somewhere here. Hey, 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 hey. Bro. Where's land? We need land. Bro, that's like a string. I think it was somewhere here. There it is. Wait, we can't go there? Okay, where do we go now? Bro, stop. It would just go like halfway and fall. There's another tree there. Oh, wait a second. Maybe. No. The place? Yeah, this is new. Bro, can you stop forever? Yo, what up? Black managed with the portal using the rune stone. Turn off when it turns green. Portal? Oh. There you go. Turn off. Just a press a button. Oh, it's the dimensional thingy. Let's get out of here. Let's save first. No secrets. We found one health potion. Okay, probably not. Let's go. Oh, it's not that big, this map. Okay, let's go. The granite cache. Oh. How did we even get here? Did we climb the mountain? Wait. We're climbing. Oh yeah, the mountains. We need to go to the Frost Mountains or something. Nice. Yeah, this is cool. Arrows. Wait, what? Sourwood, wait, what? Wait a second, we need to check this out. I thought we were gonna, like, cross it manually, not... Bro, come on. I'll teleport there. Oh! It's the door. Okay. Go back. There you are. How nice seeing you wandering by. You can give me the dimensional well and rune stone back now. This path leads to the mountains. The second dimensional violator is on glacier. A terror sucks anyone traveling here dry. The terror is a well-fed family of troll spiders. A cup and paper will not work, and they do not eat unwanted insects in your house. They eat the inhabitants. So please kill the queen, her two lovers, and all the spiderlings. Alright, man. Trolls. Nice waterfall. Where the hell is this? Is this a hamster? Oh, nice. Thanks for the arrows. Okay, we can go there. Oh, there's a ladder. Can we cheese it? To jump up here somehow. Maybe that will work. Maybe we can't. There's some kind of thingy here. Bro, come on. It was literally there right now. No, it doesn't work. Bro, just grab it. Can't cheese the ladder. Imagine if we just pull it down and skip like half the map. Let's save. Because we definitely don't want to fall here. A secret? Why is this here, though? Water below. Thought these were like steps for a secret or something. It's probably the line back. Let's go. Yo, this place is cool. Wait, are those the mountains? There's something white there, maybe it's snow. Oh, there we go. Yo, it doesn't even skip half the map. Well, what is this? Is this bait? Let's save here, so... What is that? Are those bees? Well, stop moving. Come on. What? Bro, my aim is insane. What? Bro, what is this? Bro, what is this aim? What? Let's try out this one, maybe. At least we got our stuff back. We're just kinda... One shots. Reload. Bro, what is this aim? Come on! This is insane! Bro, this goes literally through. Like that. Just save. We destroyed the bees. more. Some more bees. Hey. No way. Come on. Bro. No more. Okay. What the hell is that? What is that? Hey, go away. And you as well. What the hell? Perish, man. Oh, there's a lot of them. Is this where we need to go? More bees. And this thing. What the hell? Can we go back now? We need to take care of these bees. There's something there. Kind of thingy will go up. Bro, how? Come on. Before we do any of this again, we haven't been here. There was some kind of cave thing. And it looks like it's not where we need to go. I'm guessing. Just loops around. Oh, okay. So of some ammo and health. Okay. Right. Got everyone. Now what? There's something. Guess we need to climb somewhere somehow. Okay, we need another thingy. What is this? We not push this down. Okay, let's save here. What is wrong with this? Okay, let's go down the cursed basement. Let's see. Interacting with what? No, no. Still interacting. Where the hell does this go? We need to go up the mountain, not down. What's that? The hell? Oh, hell nah! No way, no way, no way, no way, no way. Here? Ladder has fallen down. Wait, what? Really? Ooh, a house. Or I guess the mountain tower key. All right. Is that the key? What is this? Pull trigger. Wait, but why? Okay. Oh! Okay, well, I'll take that. Bro, what? Stupid horror game. Arrow bait. The hell? What is this? Correcting again. Bro, where the hell are we? An elevator there. I know we got something. Oh, it's down, not up. Wait a second. What is this? Simple throwing 250 damage. High destructible potential, but also highly affected by gravity. Only usable for close proximity targets. Is this a boss fight or something? Let's change up our... Like this, maybe. There's some kind of arena. Gladiator arena. Whatever. Yeah, it is. The hell? Hey. Perish. We need this. Bro, what is happening? Holy. Perish. Dodged, really? Ooh, arrows. Okay, well, my aim is... Is there more arrow, or not arrows, the spear things? A sword though. Sword is nice. More swords. Bro, they're dodging every shot. Stop. We deal no damage, kinda. Bro, what? Stop, man. Let's take everything, literally everything. Someone was low health, I didn't know who it was, but... Bro. Nice, one down, one down. Is there any more? Oh, spears. Just what we need. It's like half health. Are there more spears? Access. Okay, arrows and... That's pretty much it. Arrows and bolts left. Down, nice. And we need a bow here. Can you get everyone? Probably. Perish. Now you. You. This. Let's use this. Get this. We need more arrows. Then to use these swords. More arrows. Okay. Did we miss anything? No? Alright, let's go. To change up our stuff here. I need swords here. Can we save, please? Oh, what is this? Mountain key. Hello. Beautiful. Best fighters. And you thought... You deserve a rest? Not yet. Trolls have built catapult towers down this valley. You need to kill them. Make them go away. I have placed some aid along the way. As the concerned employer I am. For you to complete the work I need. The bear crossbow should be your best friend for this. If you are lucky, your face... We'll get some shrapnel reorganization. Okay. Thanks, man. Right. More health. Oh, we need that one. Is it that tower? Wait, is it? It is snow. Save. Yeah, we're almost at the top. Bro. Explode! Nice, there we go. Headshot. There's a lot of them. Okay, nice. Okay, we need more ammo. Bro, this crossbow is insane. It's a really nice crossbow. Nice. Okay. More ammo, please. Need a few more. Just a few more, probably. We need a lot more, not a few more. How many are there? Wait a second, I want to try out something. Grab this. This work. Oh. So it's like a shield and only this deals damage. Didn't see our health. Okay, let's heal up. Take this, and this, and this. So we'll need to use our reserve heals. How? This one. Snipe this guy now. Nice. Last one. Save here. I think that's it. Reload as well. What's that? Nice. And this thing. Where is the tower? Wait, why do we need this? We open a lot of shortcuts, but we don't use them. Is this a one-way line? One way Yeah, the watchtower. Yeah, like, why would we need that shortcut and this one? If we complete everything there. Plus, we're going up. More? Bro, can you, like, stop? Can you give up? I think we can just rush this. Stop now. Three more. Or we can just go, probably. So we need to come back. Let's just get this guy. That one. Let's go. Yeah, two-way line. We can come back. Oh, we're going over the... Probably a lot of exploring could have done there, but... Alright. Don't tell me there's more. The mountain path is on the water bridge up ahead. Just some random fun fact. Dark magic happened on the wet meadow you have to cross. Trolls were spliced with spiders. It was done by a cult worshipping the deity of the pedestal. Who is stupid enough to believe that? Hypothetically, killing trolls before spiders should prove more efficient. I promise. It is the last living and air-breathing spiders you have met in this world. Alright. Thanks for the info. For the fun fact. Wait. Oh, there's a bridge. Alright, yeah, we're gonna do that next time. We're gonna... go and defeat the last ones next time. Yeah, we completed three maps. Well, this is the last fight here or something. But yeah, and there's the mountains left. Bro, this map was one of the coolest ones, also one of the biggest ones, I think. Yeah, we're gonna do this next time, defeat whoever the hell, and continue to the mountains, explore the mountains, and yeah, see what happens, see how our journey ends, and yeah. But this will be the end for this one, so thank you for watching, and bye!